Hey, Charlotte Prepper here. I wanted to come on here and share something with you. The other day I went to Dollar Tree and I was inquiring about this milk that's been out for a while, the Gossner milk. Everyone loves this milk. It is so good. I love it because it's, a dollar. And it's just, it's better than I think the store-bought milk. Anyway, it's something that I've gotten quite a while, and I know a lot of you preppers really love that milk. Well, I have something you may not want to hear. I talked to the manager because it has been out for a while, and I asked her about the Gossner milk, and she said that they're not going to carry it anymore. She said they've had trouble getting it, and so they are going to go with a new brand. She didn't tell me what brand, but she did say that they're looking into something totally different, and will not get the Gossner milk. So that's for my area here in North Carolina. You'll have to let me know what it's like in your area, where you live, and if you're able to get the Gossner milk. But as far as the store here and the stores here in my area, we will not be getting Gossner milk. I'll have to maybe go to a different Dollar Tree to see if I could possibly find it. But I'm not going to go down every Dollar Tree down here in my area and waste my gas, but I will miss it, and maybe it will be replaced with something better. So let me know if you've been able to get the Gossner milk in your area, and how you feel about that. Have you seen a shortage of the Gossner milk on your shelves? And I would ask you if you the next time you go in the Dollar Tree, ask them about the Gossner milk. Ask them if they're going to replace it and if they're going to get it anymore. I would be very curious to know about that. But I hope you have a good night, and let me know in the comments what videos you might like to see, because I welcome your comments. Before you leave, I want you to like and subscribe and share the video so this channel can grow, so more people can be more aware of how to prep and what things to look out for, and just ideas. So y'all have a great night, and we will see you in the next video. All right, bye.